Hello friends, welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. In the last video, we learned how to add stock inventory in Vyapar. In today's video, we will tell you how to add your customers and vendors, in short, all the parties. So let's start. Firstly, open Vyapar. Friends, before adding parties, we would like to take you to settings from where you turn on requirements options so that while adding parties we do not miss out on any details. So for this go to left menu and setting option, and currently we have to do party related settings, so we will go to party settings. Over here you will get all the options related to party, like party grouping, meaning if you want to keep the party separate group wise, then you can turn this option on. Next is shipping address. If you need this, then you can turn this on too. After turning it on, there will be another option which would be visible. Print shipping address. If you need party shipping address to be printed on invoice, then you can turn it on. But if you don't want it, then you can also disable it. After this, there is enable payment reminder. This is an important feature, and you can turn it on according to your need. And if you want, you can click here and also draft the message as per your need, which states what message you want to send to your customers as payment reminder. Along with this, in right side, there are additional fields. So this is a very useful feature, and many users ask us for parties' Aadhaar number, license number, or they do not find any option to add additional detail. So you can turn these options and use it. For example, we have given name to the fields and created them. You can create them according to your need. And the details which you want to print on invoice, you can turn it on like this. There are four additional fields, out of which one works as date, that you can use for date. So we have turned on all the settings. Now, one more thing, if you want to enter GST details of the party, then for that you can go to general settings and make sure GST number is on. So it is very important that GST number is on. Now let's see how to add parties. Come out of setting, and on left menu you would see parties option. Click on it. If you are adding parties for the first time, then you would see the screen in this manner. On the top there are few options, name and group. Group is where you can make group from and maintain them. On name you have to click on add your first party button. Here you can see the add party window is open, and so you can add all the details in it, like name of the party, party phone number, group of party. Currently we have not made any group, so by default this would be saved in general. But you want, you can click on add group and make a new group and save it. After that you will see four tabs: address, GST, opening balance and additional fields. In address you add the details like billing address, shipping address and customer email ID. After that go to GST section and select the GST type of party. Is the party unregistered, registered under regular scheme or registered under composition scheme? After selecting registered in party type, a GST number field will be visible in which you can add GST number and then select the state of the party. Then go to opening balance section and add the balance of the party, and also select the date on which this balance was there. After that in bottom select if you have to pay this amount or receive this amount from party. After that go to additional field section, where you can see all the options which we added in settings. So here you can add the relevant details of the party. So we have added all the details of the party. And if you have to add more parties, then you can use save and new button. But for now, let's click on save button and save it. After saving, your parties list will be ready and would look like this. On the right you can see party details and transaction. Whenever you want you can add party from here. Also, if you have all the parties with details saved on Gmail, then you can import parties from your phone or Gmail option to import them all at once. Along with this, if you have list of parties with all the details, for example in Excel, then you can import parties in bulk. For that go to utilities section on left menu Over here, you can see option of import parties. Now here, click on download button and download the sample format like this, and then open that format and fill in all the details of the party and save it again. After that, open Vyapar and click here to browse option and select the same file and will import it like this. You can see that all your parties have been imported and you can use them for billing. So friends, I hope that you have liked this video. Please like it and also share with your business friends. For more information, please contact us on details mentioned on your screen. For more videos like this, please subscribe our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon to watch our video first. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!